Gran Turismo Sport and more of the Gran Turismo Career campaign, or should I say campaign? Professional League, Premium Sports Launch, Premium Sports Launch, and let's take the most boring, well, the second most boring track. The most boring track is already done, the Tokyo Expressway, a lot of straights and nothing more to add there, really. Long straight, so a very fast car will be needed. Let's sort by category. We've got one N800. Those cars are up to N1000. This one, good. A pretty modern car means paddles rather than any other type of shifting. I don't think I changed my tires. I think I had sports while racing tires are allowed here and sports hard are not the best choice. Let's go with racing mediums. Should be much better. For some reason I'm on and I cannot change it, so I need to escape again. There we go, manual, racing mediums. I think now everything is set. A very long braking zone for a car. Let's go. Going 80, going 90, 300 kilometers per hour. Double gear. 320 braking. So bad. 300 in the slipstream. 320 almost. Fast in that left hander. Are we back on that super long straight? I think we are. 40 seconds to the first one. Wow, that's a huge one. 8 laps. Catch up. Not catching that straight. Actually losing time, so whatever is in the first place is faster. Probably Bugatti. 340 almost. At least I started braking in the right moment. I managed to stop it in time. This time I brake a little bit too early. How do they want to hit him? I saw a Ferrari here in front of me. Oh, sorry mate. I let him drive, that wasn't fair. Enzo, in front of me. The Ferrari's one too. Oh, they are fast. The break point on the horizon. I guess they lock the aero in the corners. At least the Enzo does. LaFerrari is probably a bit better. Long enough for them to gain the whole 5 seconds back. managed to gain more than 2.5 seconds, more than half the time, but they lost it all now. Slightly, but enough to bounce back. Half of it straight and then final lap. Looks like it's going to be a new fastest lap. Messed up the last one. think I can still salvage it, though it won't be the whole sector as it looks like. After the sector 3, yeah, it's still a good one though. Last lap. Lamborghini proved to be better than Ferraris and all other sports cars, including Bugatti. Done. What's next? Probably some stupid fantasy truck. Real one, but boring. That's a good one, and a fantasy truck. Let's start with this one. What car to pick? I already used Enzo and Veneno. Oh, maybe GTR needs 600 class, so some improvements will be required. I think I can keep it at 600, just on the racing softs, I guess, to have some better grip around the truck. So, traction control 0 is 4-wheel. Racing, oh, there are super soft. No, we'll go with softs. They're not being used anyway, but I don't want it. Checking how the balance of the car changes there. Okay, so racing softs. Make it a bit lighter. Lighter. Which means maximum. I can go all the way down without increasing the group. Let's keep it at 600. Okay. On racing softs, yeah, that's good. Let's check. Again, it's another truck, I don't know. There's a high bar. I think I've driven all of them now, but that's another puddle's shifting car. Good brake, actually. Didn't expect it. Okay, somehow managed the first lap without crushing the main one. Much slower than can be done, but yeah, I don't know the truck. It's so goofy. I try to stay within the truck limits rather than trying to do some crazy times here. I don't even know if I had to brake here or not, but I guess it was a safer bet to brake. For the second gear will be a good choice here. But that also shows I don't know that car. The downshift wasn't necessary. It actually was a bad decision. But it doesn't matter. It's looking really good at the moment. I was scared for a second, I thought I was going to hit that Ferrari. I was trying to avoid it at all cost. That gap is disappearing really quickly. I was hoping that's going to be a bit harder. I thought it because I'm choosing N600 car. Changing tires to soft will be needed to actually keep up with the rest of the field, but it looks like the first one is really slow in this truck. I could have stayed in hards probably. And without these additional changes to the car performance. car which is really a legend, the McLaren F1. I remember the year when it was released, it was such a sensational news. A three-seater with driver being in the middle and passengers on his driver's sides at the back. That BMW V12 there. I remember the first time I saw it in London. It's such an amazing view. It was, I think, mid-90s when I first saw it. And at the time it was released, it was something like £870,000 or something crazy like that. Definitely a legendary car. It's only lap 4, bloody hell, that's going to be a long race. Long and boring, not the first. And it's not going to be long because of the 10 laps, I can happily drive 100 laps, or I can drive 3 or 6 hours endurance races, but with a competitive AI, it's a different driving than with an AI which cannot keep up, and you are 10 seconds in front after just passing that AI, it's crazy. A car and a truck, I don't know. If I actually practice, I would be even crazy. laps, 8, 9 and 10. still here, be on my way. Or in my way. They blocked me there. So, two more races. Done in that car handicap, 90%, that's nice. Okay. Oh, I've got 20 million to spend this money. Go shopping. Oh, yeah, let's check what I get first. Something I already have. I'm sure that's gonna be that small shitty car there. Be a nice car. I don't think I have a McLaren F1 GTR. Cool, that's a good gain. It's actually not, well, I know it's Group 3, but the game are messed up completely. It was a GT1. I want maybe something from you, States of America. Could spend big. That's 20 million car. Let's get this one in. Sorry. I don't know. Do I want to spend the whole 20 million? Sounds like I need it. Most expensive car in that game? Yeah, why not? It's just a game, right? Let's buy it. 20 million, basing credits, of course. Yeah, what a stupid question. Achievement unlock. It's what kind of achievement? Let's go and check that achievement. I'm curious what it what it was. Probably will be related to spending a huge amount of money. Value of cars purchased, yeah. What's left? 50 million. I'm at 27 now. Okay, cool. Cars, that will be easy to gain with the cheap car, and that's what? Prize money. Okay, that's a long way to go. 124 days. Distance driven. 15,000 or 40. Ah, oh, that's a long way. But it will be part of the level 50 achievement process. Maybe one more race. Finish with Gran Turismo Sport for today. No, premium sports lunch. I have zero credit. So funny. Oh. Okay, what kind of cars do we have here? That is tempting, one of those two. Road cars. Let's start with Dunk. Oh no, I wanted Porsche. Actually, I think it's a roof. And 700. I should be super fast, right? Okay, let's do some changes to it. Best power, I can go to 600. 3, 5. Yeah, let's do. Let's do that. Let's do traction control off. Let's put some racing mediums there. Here we go. And should we do drive? Start. We'll see that car is capable. That's another. Oh, actually, wait. I have to be fair. This is not a puddle ready car. It's actually all. What gear I am? 4th. Okay, let's continue and switch that off. I don't know the truck again. Well, a little bit. A lot of power there. I'm curious if this is actually a normal 8-shifter or sequential. Now I'll be using 8-shifter. Bloody hell, I don't know where I'm driving. I don't know the race truck. Four to 2 seconds to gain in 10 laps. Okay, that won't be the same with 8-shifter. A chicane. Okay, that is chicane. Ah, that's one more there. I won't be risking. No, I won't. Fourth gear. Okay, how strong is this corner? Okay. I hate those fantasy trucks. I just don't know them. Like, I know all the real trucks. Maybe I don't know a few of the Formula 1 race trucks, the new one. Like, how strong is that corner? I have no idea, because I don't know it. Decide which side you want to drive on, left or right, maybe. Here and it was wanted to spawn. What a beast. What a beast of a car. Let's do some heel and toe. That doesn't give any benefits in that game. That game is just not simulation enough, but it's just fun to do it. Stop it. Wait. I want to retry it. I'm enjoying it too much to mess it up like that. Fourth gear. Okay, we're starting from fourth. Why did I mess it up like that? At least I'm learning the truck now, so more or less I know where to. Have to be really quick with that. Ah, clutch! That guy was braking hard here. Stay where you are, thank you. Working too early here actually. Seconds still, the advantage of the first guy over me. I hope he's not going to squeeze me. Yeah, I was just in time. Beast, so much power. What have I done? To be third gear there. I don't want to hit him. I want my clean race bonus plus the handicap bonus. Sideways there. They have been. barely stopped it this time. That was my mistake. Driving behind someone in chicane, it's zero visibility. 17 seconds, it's looking really good actually. Okay, so I'm P3, two more to go. That's an amazing car at 40. The pleasure to race against a car like that. Surprised that Bugatti is just driving away. Thank you. if that is going to cost me a clean race bonus, I'll be really angry. I love how my console just tells me that it will switch itself off, or more like goes to rest within 10 minutes because of inactivity. It's not like I've been driving for, what, 20 minutes? No. Whoa, that was close. Did that. Okay, that will switch off that rest mode. Thank you. final lap, finally. Last lap? Wow, a second quicker at that stage. I lost it! That probably costed me a few hundreds, maybe tens of seconds even. Enough for today. Oh, and there is actually clean race bonus plus our car handicap, so good experience towards level 50. Oh, I think I got a new level. Nine more to go for the trophy. Cool. That will be enough for today. Thank you all for watching. That was an hour and 50 minutes almost, so it was. I'll see you next time. Enjoy your Sunday afternoon.